All right, folks, welcome back. This is part two of trying to get the biggest madness. Essentially, what that means is survive as long as possible, holding on to madness the whole time. An obvious complication here, madness destroys your other jokers, so makes it difficult to hold on to scoring jokers and value generating jokers. In the first eight antes before starting endless mode here, we started by playing high level straights because we could win with just the level up straights and the madness. In just the last ante here, we picked up a bloodstone, and with the help of the bloodstone, we were able to score 2 million points with a flush 5. We just unlocked the flush 5, so it's not very high level yet, but we do have these blue seals, and we can use those to level up pretty quickly here, relatively quickly. Our winning hand right now are these Jacks of Hearts. Red seal, Jacks of Hearts, red seal so that we can re-trigger the Bloodstone. We started out with these red gold cards for money. We made a few red steel cards. The Bloodstone only has a 1 in 2 chance for the times 1.5 molt, so actually the steel Jacks score more points than the Bloodstone here. Voucher-wise, we already have the extra hand size twice. Plus an eternal troubadour here, so we have extra hand size. With all the extra hand size, we could be interested in making more of these steel jacks that we can hold on to, or if we were able to get a crystal ball, we could make one more blue seal and get three planet cards. But essentially, what I'm trying to do now is I want to have remove some of the fat from the deck, remove some of the non-jacks from the deck. I'm a little bit disappointed we don't have a purple seal yet. I would like a purple seal for kind of the deck construction ability here. If we get the purple seals, we can get the tarot cards and it kind of snowballs from there. With the red seals, I would like to get some lucky jacks, and then so, I mean, that could be a small way of scoring points, but mostly it's so that we can get extra money. Not having any kind of money generating jokers, then is going to make it harder for us to find the other jokers that we're looking for. We are playing on the black stake here, so we can get eternal jokers. I'm looking for things like not just blueprint, but eternal blueprint. Not just brainstorm, but eternal brainstorm. Maybe eternal idol, eternal sock and buskin, or dusk, or whatever it is. Important to note here, we were able to score 2 million points this time, but each 1.5 from the Bloodstone becomes squared if we're playing on the plasma deck, so that's a times 2 from each activation, meaning each activation, that's the difference between 1 and 2 million points, right? That's the difference between 1 million and half a million. So if we look at the, let's see here, the future blinds in now ante 9, we need the small blind, normally 200,000 on the plasma deck, is now 400,000, so then the boss is a million points for ante 9. And then the next ante already we need 4 million points. So we might need some more scoring technology soon. Really what we're looking for is something more consistent than the Bloodstone, potentially more powerful than the Bloodstone. Let's figure it out and go next. Okay, I'm gonna start by using the Heiress cards here, so we can level up our flush 5. And I did say we do need the 400,000 here. The bosses, my base chips and molt are halved, and so on the plasma deck, what that translates to roughly is don't worry about the chips so much, it's just the molt that's halved. But when the molt is halved, then that molt turns into chips. And so half molt becomes 1/4 of your overall score. Is not great, but I think we can get there with maybe, like I said, more of these steel cards, or we could just make a red glass card in the short term, or maybe we can re-roll and try to find something. We need more money is what we need. I'll take a hone here. I am interested in getting a polychrome card at some point. Polychrome red seal, of course, the best, because then you can score more points from these red seals, and not use up any extra joker slots for those polychrome cards. Let's see here. We do have a voucher tag here. We could skip for a voucher. We have a double tag. Is that something that I want to do? Skipping, of course, madness only grows when you play a blind, when you play a small blind or a big blind. And so if we do skip some rounds, we'll probably skip some rounds, but if we do skip some rounds, madness is not going to grow during those rounds. Do I want to skip for just the one voucher? I'm looking for, or sorry, just the two vouchers with the double tag. I'm looking for, of course, what is it? Antimatter, so we can get an extra Joker slot. Overstock would be great too, just getting more options in the shop. Is it worth it for just two vouchers? Probably. I'm going to say probably. So let's open the Celestial pack. Saturn. I'll take it. Actually, no. We're just going to play the Flush 5. So take the Eris card here. Skip the rest. Okay, we do have seed money, so we want to save 50 bucks in the bank. Do I want to use the devil here? No. Bus and vampire? Nope. Let's just go next. We could reroll the boss. We could probably beat this. There are worse things. We only have the level 1 boss reroll. Our build is somewhat fragile right now. If we do get the debuff bosses like debuff hearts or debuff face cards, that would end us straight up. So let's take the voucher. We get two vouchers, I guess, and go next. Okay, DNA. If we want to copy some more jacks, probably making another steel jack is something that I'm interested in. So let's try to do that. Okay, I don't have infinitely many jacks, and we do need to draw them. Just a heads up. I guess we throw away the king here. Okay, so here's a flush five that we could play. We could dig for better jacks. I'm just gonna copy the steel card. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is my best hand for now. Ship it. See, just a million points there. The difference between, you know, one Bloodstone activation, 1 million or 2 million points. Which means, you know, against the boss here, we probably don't have enough points unless we high roll on the Bloodstone. Or we have a lot of steel cards in our hand. Or we get at least one glass card. I don't know yet. I guess we could do this. Reroll the boss. This is kind of a disappointment. I don't think I want the Planet Merchant this early or perhaps ever. So I'm not going to take the Planet Merchant. I will take nothing from here. Standard pack. I need a purple seal. Could pick up a polychrome 8. So 8 we can strengthen to a jack, but the red seals are going to score more points than the polychrome. Until maybe we reach a point where I can use a spectral pack to put a red seal on my polychrome. So I'll take it here, and we'll skip the rest for now. So, reroll once. We could take Temperance for 15. Okay, we could reroll again. Fool for another Temperance. That's medium. That's okay. Don't want Eternal Pareidolia here. Third Temperance. Okay, no Clever Joker. I could use Dusk right now. It's not eternal, but it is usable right now. The idol's not gonna work for us, or it's not gonna work right now, but we could take it. Seltzer. Seltzer's kind of like anti-dusk. I could go seltzer instead of 8-ball. Alright, let's go next. Yeah, we should be able to beat this boss. I'm not stressed about it. Let's dig to find our jacks. Okay. Do I want this Jack of Hearts? That's probably fine. Okay. Let's make another steel jack for sure. Or do we have enough jacks? How many jacks do we have? We have 12 out of 43. I'll make one more, but I think I might stop there. I don't have to use DNA every round. I don't have to use DNA forever. Here we should be able to win. If I have Seltzer and I have Dusk, I'm gonna play these jacks. And then that way we've got the gold cards left over for the money. Madness does technically do times 10, and then times 10 on the plasma deck becomes times 100. So it's not nothing. Okay. We can take the Celestial Pack, looking for more Eris cards. We can take the Magic Trick. Is that something that I want right now? There's some negative tags. I'm gonna say no to the magic trick. Gonna have to get lucky with jokers here. Like, obviously, the negative bloodstone is a great hit, but I need more. I need more ways of making money, which I don't have access to yet. Sun for more hearts. Yeah, let's do that. Maybe I shouldn't hold on to this idol. I don't think the idol's actually gonna do anything for us, in the next couple rounds before it gets deleted. But I guess we can hold on to it. Even if it does, land on the Jack of Hearts or whatever, I don't think we need the idol right now. All right, the seltzer's gone. That's probably okay. Oh, you know what? I can keep this Polychrome 8 for me to use the sun on. Okay, so there's a jack. How many more jacks are in the deck? I have this one jack, and then that's it. So, do I want to use the sun here? Do I want to throw away this queen? One, two, three. There goes the sun. I probably want to play the jack. The lucky jack. All right. I think at this point I have enough jacks. Let's not use the DNA. But I can use death. So let's use death to copy one of these steel cards. And I guess I'll play the eight here and try to smash the eight. Okay, so Jack, we can play the steel cards without having to worry about it. We've got Dusk here, we've got the Bloodstone, so all this should be fine. Ship it. I'll be honest, that was not as many Bloodstone activations on the first three cards as I wanted. Kind of precarious situation, perhaps. Idol on Jack of Hearts, sure. One thing that is awkward about these right now is as long as I'm holding on to these, I can't find them in the shop again, which is important because I want to eventually find the Eternal copies, maybe. I could take a Purple Seal 7 from the standard pack. I think we have to just accept any kind of Purple Seal. Maybe a Chariot. Faceless, no. Drunkard, technically we have room for. Sun doesn't matter anymore. I could turn 10s into jacks, and so I can use the sun on my 10s. Maybe. Nope. Go next. Boss says first hand face down. That's probably fine. Probably. Okay, Dusk is gone, which could be a complication. I'll be real, could be a complication. Do I want to use this sun card right now? Sure. Yeah, thought that might happen. Oh well. Okay, so I'm just gonna play the regular 10. Oh, I guess if we don't have, what's it called? If we don't have Dusk anymore, I don't actually need to go to the last hand. Okay, so the idol is on Jack of Hearts, which means, you know, we should have no problem scoring enough points. I want to use a chariot on the purple seal here. And then that way, if we get a death card in the future, we can copy the steel card. Since we have the idol now, we can play the non-red seal jacks, and then that should be fine. This is going to make a world of difference compared to just the Bloodstone. but now Ace of Hearts on the idol. Eternal Blackboard, nope. Standard pack, there's another Polychrome. This time it's Polygold card. We already have the Polychrome 8, so I'm going to skip the 9. I really only need the one Polychrome card until it turns into a jack and then I can copy it. Let's skip here. Death, sure, we can start copying those purple seals. We get Dusk as an eternal. That seems useful. I am gonna take this now. I'm gonna take the magic trick now. It does replace some of the cards in the shop with playing cards, but the probability is kind of low. There's not actually that many playing cards added to the shop. It still has like the same probability as like consumable cards, so tarot cards and planet cards and stuff like that, so they don't come up all of the time. We can try to get the illusion in the future. Let's go next. First hand face down. Do I want to struggle through this? Do I want to fight through this? Probably that's fine. So probably what we do is we discard these four on the right. Okay, so I have some jacks in the middle. There's a 10 of hearts here. 10 of hearts here is a good indication that I have more jacks. I definitely have at least four jacks. And I might have sort of like enough more jacks in the deck that maybe we can discard like this. Okay, so we don't need these queens. What happens if I sort by suit? This is not a jack of hearts. Otherwise, it wouldn't move. Okay. I can copy the purple seal here. I can discard the purple seal. Okay. I could use the DNA to copy the purple seal. Yeah, that's probably high upside. I don't want to have too many cards in my deck. But maybe a purple seal is worth doing. Maybe just one. This is a steel card. The only steel cards I have are jacks. Could be a blue seal. Okay. So, final hand. We have Dusk for the re-triggers. So, do we play the steel ones? Do we hold on to the steel ones? I think what I'm going to do. I'm pretty sure this is the blue seal now. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention whether it activated once or twice, because it's the blue seal that activates once, if it's a red seal that activates twice. I think I need the money. So, trying to decide if I can afford to play these steel cards. Let's just ship it like this. As long as we have some steel cards in hand, that should be fine. Okay. Okay, Idol says Jack of Hearts now. Okay, we can take a telescope. What does telescope give us? Telescope gives us straights for gives us Saturn cards. That makes sense. Boss here minus one hand size. That's nothing probably. We can take a purple seal 10 instead of a purple seal 7. That would be useful in theory. Could take Zany here. Nah. Okay, so I do want the telescope, but I don't have to buy it right away. The skip tags don't matter to me. Do a little re-rolling. Ooh. Trading card is great. So, actually, you know what? Do we need this idol? Probably don't need it, right? I'm gonna sell the DNA. Pick up the trading card. Chariot, go next. So, all right, we lost the idol anyway. Okay. Delete the ace. Doesn't matter, basically just delete everything. Let's keep the eight in case we get a strength card. We get an emperor. How about judgment first? Photograph helps score points. Moon we don't need, but temperance gives us money. What am I digging for? I have more purple seals, right? So, do we discard everything, maximum discards, or do we hold on to these jacks for the money? I'm just gonna hold on to the money. I got money in hand, I'm just gonna hold on to it. We do have Dusk, so let's throw out a hand there. All right, now that we have the photograph, we want to do this. Play the steel cards. That should be fine, since we have the photograph. Barely, kinda. It's really hard to tell, you know, whether or not the Bloodstone's gonna hit. I don't feel super comfortable with our current position here. Let's go Buffoon Pack. Could pick up a Giga Chad here for points. You know, maybe possibly replacing the Drunkard. That could also be money. Giga Chad, we can re-trigger a lucky card if we ever get one. Empress, no. Steel Joker, nope. Mail-in rebate. Rebate on Jax. The money could be useful. But we'd have to discard Jax, which maybe, you know, the Jax give me $6 if I hold on to them. Rebate is great if you have Blueprint and Brainstorm, but it's not as strong otherwise, and maybe the red gold cards are stronger, so let's just hold on to them. Hungman is very important. Love to see it. Alright, Ace and 2 here, we can hang them. I can make another gold card, or that's it. This purple seal, would I rather be steel or gold? Or maybe we just skip here in case we get a fool for the Hung Man? Let's give that a try. Alright, we lose the Giga Chad, which is fine. Snap off the Ace here. Empress, nope. Lovers, nope. Moon, all garbage. Okay. Throw out the 8. And then finish with the jacks. Okay. Got the money. Nice. If I just got, you know, if I got Eternal Photograph here, that would be better than the Bloodstone. Celestial Pack, we can skip. Buffoon Pack from Marble Joker. Nope. But we can take the Dagger. Boss is coming up, so we'll take the Telescope. We don't take the Trio. Judgment. I can sell the Dagger for a Supernova. You know what? We could take the golden ticket and re-trigger with Dusk for some money. Cardomancer seems good. I don't think I want to get rid of the photograph. I think the photograph is kind of important right now. Oops, all sixes makes Bloodstone less bad. Let's go next. Okay. Snap off the 4, and let's find some gold cards. Alright, so one thing we could do, I could play all of these queens. And then save my discards for purple seals. That's what I should have been doing this whole time, is saving my discards. I could have played the gold queen. Bummer. Okay, I'm gonna play all the gold cards, and that's it. Show me the money. Okay, observatory technically helps, though prevents us from using the purple seals. So it's not as useful as you might think. Alright, we can go Arcana here. We can reroll first for tarot cards. We need a billion points here, right? There's like a pretty good chance, if we don't hit something like super useful in the shop, we might just lose. Fool gives me Eris. Temperance gives me money. I could use Death to copy another Steel Jack. Generally, what I advise in this position is to copy the purple seals, but maybe it's too late for that. Yep. Feels dubious. Let's go next. Boss has decreased level, that's okay. Photograph is gone. That might just be the end. If we're being honest. Let's throw away this queen. Fool, I can make a death card. Okay. Use death to copy the purple seal. Use death to copy the red seal. Maybe. Let's play this king. Actually, you know what I should have done? I should have played the gold jacks, because I don't actually expect the gold jacks to win. I could use death here for another purple, but I think I might actually need the steel. Actually, wait. I need to hold the steel cards, which means I need to play the gold cards, which means it's fine here. Let's discard purple. For a moon? No. Let's make one more gold jack. I can turn a queen into a gold jack. Oh, I forgot I got one more discard. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Steel cards for the save. Honestly, the trading card saved us. By removing cards from the deck, we're able to get the jacks more consistently, so we're able to draw more steel cards at one time. Instead of just one or two steel cards, we can actually get three or four at a time. Okay, it's gonna be really sad when the golden ticket gets deleted. But for now, we're cooking. Can't take the square, eternal. Could take a throwback, I guess. Strength, I can use on the 8. Polychrome Summit. Yeah. Eh. Judgment? Nah. Spaceman? No. Don't want a priestess. Hey, look at that. Fun fact about madness. If your jokers are eternal and they say they can't be destroyed, then they can't be targeted either. And so the way madness works is whatever jokers could be destroyed, madness flips a coin between those. Or not necessarily flips a coin, but if I only have these two jokers that are not eternal, trading card and ticket, it's a 50-50, golden ticket or trading card. And I'm not sure which I'm prepared to lose. I'm going to say no on the chariot. I don't think I want to spend $6 or $12 for a reroll. Let's go next. Photograph was not plan A. I wasn't planning on taking it as an eternal, but maybe we don't have a choice. Because I'm pretty sure Bloodstone's not going to be enough to get the job done. We can snap off a 5 here. I can use strength on an 8 and a 10. I could hold my strength for the purple 10. That's an option. I no longer have the golden ticket. Let's discard jacks that are not red seals, because if they're not red seals, they probably just don't score enough points. Okay. At this point, with the level 26 flush 5, we probably discard extra blue seals. I'll go ahead and use the strength here. Lovers, nope. Temperance. Okay. Do we throw the 7? Do we hold the 7? I think we hold the 7. Do we need all of these gold cards? I'm gonna say no. That many gold cards? yeah. You never know with the Bloodstone. You never know which way it's gonna go. So, you know, better safe than pregnant. Okay. 6 cents. Do we have any more sixes? We don't have any more sixes. What's in here? 6? No, but there's another polychrome card. My 9 is close enough to being a jack. I'm not gonna bother with this. Too late for the gold seal. Just too late for most stuff. We could make some glass cards. Actually, that could help us stabilize. Could get some business card money. Hungman. Huh. Okay, so ace king here, we hang him. And then go next. D level, no problem. Snap off the queen. Do I want to make a glass jack that's not a red seal? Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Discard purple. We get the hungman. That's great. Yeah, do we want to turn gold jacks into lucky jacks now? I think one set of lucky jacks is probably fine. This 10 and this king, or this king and this queen. Let's go king and queen, because 10s theoretically you can shrink them into jacks. Justice. I think this lucky jack I'm actually gonna turn into a glass jack. Just to be safe. Okay, I've got more purple seals in the deck, so we can play this pair. This trading card has been a trooper. Justice again, I can make another glass jack. Is there a jack that I'm willing to get rid of? So I can turn the gold cards into glass. I can turn the steel card into glass. Is it greedy to try to hold on to the gold cards? Yeah. But we should be totally fine here. Yeah, we got so many points here. Ship it. All right, give me the money. I need the money so bad. Okay. Smashing glass cards is actually okay because now we get our purple seals more. Okay, now we just need Eternal Idol, and then we're good. That's a thing. Okay. Cute. Bummer. Six here, Jack of Hearts. Nope. There is a consideration for maybe you don't hold on to the blueprint, and then that way we can still find another one in the shop. Bummer. The next round here, we need E11. We could do that. Ancient for clubs. Faceless. That could be a way to get some money. Hit the road. Yeah, that works too. Faceless or judgment? Let's just keep rolling here. Right, because I want only Eternals, is what I care about. I think actually I don't want to discard Jax. I want to hold on to my Jax, so maybe we don't do Faceless. More gold cards. Chariot? Nope. Let's go next. Okay. Trading card, I can cash in this queen. Cool. What do I want to make lucky? I want, basically, I have few enough cards in the deck. Now that I only have 31 cards in the deck, I could basically sculpt the perfect final hand. And I think I want my final hand to be all of these lucky cards. So maybe turn two gold cards into lucky cards. Maybe I just hit these two. Right, give me a sun. Nope. But we can use the hermit here. We can discard another purple here. Do I want the blue seal? Sure. Strength. Yep, I'm holding on to too many cards. Empress. I'm gonna hold on to the strength in case we get an Arcana pack in the shop. So, run out the 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Put the lucky card in the front and ship it. Okay, that's a good sound. Got the money. Okay, what's next? Celestial pack for... We still get Saturn cards because of the telescope. That's okay. We're catching up with the Flush 5. The boss here, Psychic, is not a problem. Could make more glass cards. I wasn't really paying attention to how much we scored there. I can turn my 10s into glass. I wouldn't be too worried. I'll take Golden Joker because it could give us money or just be destroyed, whatever. Chad, could get the Chad. I'm willing to give it a try, but you know, it's a 50-50, right? Fool for Eris, that feels bad. Actually, strength is not terrible, so we can go 9 and 10 strength. Let's do glass 10 here first. We'll do 9 and 10 strength and then use the fool for another strength card. Okay, so now we have purple jack is great. We have this 10 is one strength away from being a jack of hearts. That's also great. We get to keep the trading card. I'm not upset about that. So we can go, I'll do strength again here. And it's gonna be interesting to see with this, does the 9 become a jack of hearts first or does the jack become a jack of hearts first? Snap off a 7. Okay, do I want this Polychrome card to be lucky? Probably. Do I want to play this Polychrome card? Or, yeah, Polychrome is going to be stronger than just the Bloodstone. So I guess we'll go lucky here. We'll use Temperance for 16 bucks. We'll go ahead and discard. So this is my hand. I'm playing those 5. Tower, we can stone the 8, and then that way if you get the idol, it won't count the stone card. I do have the sun now, but I don't have my jacks. Okay, so discard this stone card, play the lucky 9. Okay, now it's time for the other lucky card. So we don't have a steel card, or sorry, we don't have a glass card. But this should be fine. I'm going to hold on to the sun card rather than get the Eris card from the blue seals. E13. To me, that feels close. That was kind of close. Celestial pack for Eris. Jumbo standard for another red seal. Nope. Alright. Could take the Cartomancer here. For some short-term value, I guess. Golden ticket. I mean, we should probably, right? We should. Hack? Bummer. Priestess, go next. Okay, what do I need to turn into hearts? I need to turn my Jack of Clubs into hearts. This 8, we can snap off the 8. I could remove the king. Do we need all of the... Do we need all of the blue seals? I'm gonna have to snap off the king eventually. Might as well do it now. We do have the golden ticket, so maybe what I wanna do... Let's play this king and this 10, 9, 8. Do something like this. Okay. I can snap off this 7. So I want to play the gold cards for the golden ticket. I only have 3 gold cards, which means these I can discard. And the purple seals. Star? Nope. Alright, so discard 1 purple, discard 1 lucky card. Do I need this much steel? Eh, maybe. Maybe not. Priestess? No. All I care about is this jack. Turn it into clubs. That's it. Or sorry, turn it into hearts. Empress? Nope. Alright, we're tapped out of cards. That's it. That's all we got. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And put the lucky card in front because of the photograph with the red seal. Ship it. E13. Okay, liquidation. I don't think we need that yet. It makes my temperances worse. Buffoon pack, could take the showman here. Could use the showman to get what, another dusk, another bloodstone. Bloodstone's terrible. It would just be dusk. I'm gonna decline here. To-do list gives us $4. Boss says my face cards are debuffed. Good thing we got the boss reroll. Man, it feels so good to have the trading card stick around. I don't think I can overstate how nice that is. But... I want the golden ticket for the money. I think I'm just gonna take the free roll here. I think with the purple seals. Nah. Spin the wheel. Bummer. Tower? Yeah, maybe. Okay. We get the fool so we can hang him. Okay, so tens you hang them, then use the fool. Okay, the rest of this stuff, I think we need glass cards now. So let's not bother with the magician. Let's just skip. I need more of these purple jacks. These purple sevens are a liability. Go next. We lose the golden ticket, but we can hang the 8s and we can snap off the 9. Okay, that's progress. So basically I got the 1 10 and the 1 king here. And then the rest are hearts. Do I want to use the tower on the 10? Yeah, maybe. Okay. We don't have the golden ticket anymore. My final hand, I want to have my one glass card and possibly make another one. I have 12 cards in the deck. So let's discard two purples here. And do I discard the gold cards? And then that way we can keep the steel cards. I have one more lucky card in the deck, one more red seal lucky card, so I can discard one of these. Okay, I have death, I just need to draw the jack. Okay, we could do that. So, do I have something to use death on? That's another question. Maybe I'm supposed to keep the 10 and then that way I have something to use my death on. Maybe I'm supposed to keep the king. Maybe I discard this gold jack. I only have 7 cards left in the deck. And I'm trying to discard all the purple ones. This Jack of Hearts is going to be my last card, I bet you. Okay. I'll use the Emperor here. Holographic Troubadour doesn't matter. Let's discard. Yep. Bummer. So, let's start here. Let's start with, we play these two red seals. We draw the steel card, we draw the glass card. I copy the purple seal onto the king. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. That's it. That's the best we can do. We lost the glass card. Okay, I'm gonna need another one of those. Like right now. Celestial pack for a black hole. We should reroll in the shop first in case we get a fool. Cloud 9, nope. Throwback, nope. Foils, nope. Drunkard. For an extra discard, fine. Do we reroll one more? I need to save money to reroll the boss. Dubious. Alright. Trading card is done. Which is okay. It was going to happen at some point. Okay. Discard two purples. Throw away the stone card. I need justice. Okay. Discard these two purples. I can play Fool for Eris. Ah, bummer. The dang blue seal betrayed me. That could have been a death card. What about here? Emperor? Chariot? No. Okie dokie. So I can discard one purple and one jack. Emperor, sure. Justice. Alright. One glass card, I can use Fool for another one, that's okay. Another glass card instead of Lucky. I might need to. I think this is fine. Discard purple. Okay, so I have Death. Death, of course, we want to use on the purple seals. I can also use Death to copy the glass cards. Let's hold on to Death in case there's... you know, maybe some kind of Arcana pack in the shop. Okay, so Jax, play the lucky ones with the glass one. Sure. It's getting kind of spooky. Times 15 on Madness is not entirely insignificant. Not entirely. Alright, let's take the discount here. Let's take the Liquidation. Give me a Spaceman. Ramen? You know what? Ramen could be useful for one round. Strength and Death? Okay. Spin the wheel. Actually, do one with the hiker for extra chips? Probably not, right? Doesn't do anything. I forgot, I'm trying to save my money for rerolling the boss. We get the Hung Man here. Okay. Okay. So... the glass card didn't break. So Death here on the jack. Strength on the 10, or hold on to the strength? I have the one other 10. Let's go strength here. Now, do I want to use the Hung Man? On like these two sevens? Yes. Okay, now we only have 21 cards in the deck. Now here's where this magic trick starts to come in, is because if I only have 21 cards in the deck, if I lose these glass cards, like, that's kind of scary, that's kind of brutal. But what you can do is you can add cards from the shop, and then within the same round use Death to turn them into more glass cards. Let's go next. Reroll the boss. Previously played debuffed, can't do it. Face cards face down, I can't do it, actually. Extra large. We can technically do it. Alright. So, let's discard 1, 2 purple seals. We have 9 cards in the deck, so... let's see. I could use Death to make another purple jack. I could use Death to make another glass card. I'm gonna go purple. Might be too late for that. Let's go glass. Okay, so I don't need this Lucky Jack, and I don't need this Purple Seal. Don't need this Hierophant. Let's play one glass instead of two, so we can drop this one and What else? There's one more in the deck, so I can actually drop two of these. I don't really need this blue card. Alright. Two cards in the deck, two discards. Play the stone card. I don't think we get to do the devil. Hierophant, nope. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ship it. Give me another plus 20. Money? Technically, we're still alive. Alright, Temperance doesn't do very much anymore. We do get the Planet Merchant again. No skip tags. Boss is playing a straight. Loses us money. That's okay. I have two Joker slots right now. I don't think we get to do Golden Ticket. I think I need to use my Joker slots for survival here. So I'll take the gift card and then just sell it. Maybe. Standard pack. Nope. Wheel? I guess. Could take a seltzer here. Seltzer. Oh, we need E17. Yeah, I guess we take the seltzer. No on the four fiends. Oh. There's a 10 I could add to the deck. Nope, let's just go next. Alright, well, the seltzer's gone anyway. So, I think we're trying to play two glass cards. So let's try to find ways to make more glass cards. Fool for Wheel of Fortune. Ah, dang it. That could have been a death card too, probably. Maybe. No on the devil, we can discard the one purple. Priestess, no. So, I have three glass cards. I'm trying to play two of them, not three of them. I can play this one lucky card. Five cards in the deck. So discard one glass and what? One glass, one gold. I have two more lucky cards in the deck, so I'll discard the lucky card. Okay, discard purple. Emperor? Nope. Last Jack in the deck is purple, so I guess I'm not worried about that. I guess we just play these. Alright, this is the best we could do. Well, this is not technically the best that we could do. We could make more glass cards, but we might be near the end. Alright, we need to hit it big. We need Eternal, Blueprint, or Brainstorm. Polychrome 3, not gonna cut it. Eris, sure. Justice. I mean, technically, Justice gives us some, you know, survivability. Flash, castle, nope. Cartomancer is not going to be able to do anything here. I think I need both of these, Justice and the Fool, so let's go next. Okay. I think gold becomes glass. I think I still want the lucky cards if possible for the money. I could use the Fool for just a Justice card straight up. That's probably fine. But now I do want death cards. Okay, so we want to play two glass cards, these lucky cards, this polychrome card. In my deck, I've got two more glass cards and one more lucky card. So I can discard these three. I can discard one of the purple jacks and then a purple eight. I have Justice. I can make lucky card into a glass card. I can make a steel card into a glass card. I think I'm actually gonna probably decline. Probably pass on the Justice card for now. Okay, discard two more purples. Devil, nope. Play this lucky jack. One more card in the deck and it's glass, which we don't need. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's the best we could do, unless I want to play the glass card. That was actually really close. We lost one of the glass cards. All right, basically I need death only. Nope. Hologram, nope. Let's just go next. No planet merchant. Okay. Discard. Let's play three glass cards just to be safe. So I have two in hand. I have two in deck. So discard one. And discard the purples. Something like that. Got the Hung Man here. Okay. I think actually, do we want to hang him? We can drop the stone card. We can play the lucky card. Okay, how about discard these two purples? We can make another glass card. We already have the winning hand here. Yeah, now that we need more glass, let's make the lucky card into glass. Judgment. For a fist. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. I want to play three glass and ship it. Okay, some breakage there. E20, okay. Okay, sure, okay. E21, okay, boss forced the card to be selected. That's actually pretty awkward, actually. Money tree? A little bit late for that, isn't it? Do you want to add some threes to the deck? Gives me something to use death on. I'll add some threes. Let's reroll the boss. Violet Vessel, fine. Gonna have to deal with it at some point. So, discard two purples. Nah, never lucky. Magician. I can make some lucky threes. Judgment for smeared. Play the lucky threes. And maybe the lucky jacks? I'm gonna need to play like four glass cards. Basically. Okay, at least we got some money. So, purple gives me the devil. Nope. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4 glass cards. Because 3 was barely E20, right? This doesn't matter. But if you wanted to optimize for the fist, whatever the rightmost card is, put it on the left. Because of the steel cards. Ship it. There's a polychrome Jack of Hearts. it's a little late now. I'll still take it. It's something that we can use death on, maybe. Acrobat does a thing. We can spin the wheel. Oh, maybe we shouldn't have done that in case we get ectoplasm. Probably doesn't matter anymore. King. Nope. All right, go next. Okay. Discard two purples here. Just the two purples. And also maybe the polychrome. Don't need the moon. We can try the judgment. Nope. On the runner. We need four glass cards, don't we? Huh. We'll see. Three cards in the deck. Hungman. Too late for that, I think. Two cards left in the deck. Both of them steal. So, too late for this Lucky Jack. Keep the steel cards or get the tarot cards. Let's keep the steel cards because it's safer. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. lucky card in the front. Because we've got the photograph in the front. Rats. Alright, well that's gonna be it. Made it to Ante 16. Yeah, I don't know. The Bloodstone's okay. Really the thing that we were missing, you know, potentially more Exmult Joker, so maybe we're looking for the idol basically. Like negative Bloodstone is cute and it's nice and it's useful or whatever, but really what you want is the Eternal Idol. We could have at some point, you know, we were offered the Eternal Baron, and that probably would have been great actually, you know, sort of. Well, if we had the Baron, then like Dusk wouldn't have been useful and the photograph would have worked a little bit, but it would have been less useful perhaps. We did get, you know, quite a lot of hand size 12. Yeah, I don't know, we'll run it back. I'm gonna try again. I think we could do much better. I think, you know, maybe what I'll try to do, try to get the purple seal earlier on. And what I mean by try to get is, you know, if I don't get the purple seal, then just restart. I might try to get the polychrome red seal card, because I think that's gonna be very challenging to get. And then, you know, if I could go through a couple dozen runs until I get one, maybe that's the strategy. But definitely, you know, you want to be able to do more stuff. If we do get the polychrome, what you can do is you can make them polychrome lucky cards, and that can be a source of money as well. We had, you know, because we had the negatives, we had plenty of Joker slots, a lot of Joker slots, which did allow us to hold on to the trading card for a little bit longer, because we had so many Jokers. The trading card was able to dodge the madness. But maybe, you know, maybe we didn't need that many Joker slots. Maybe we didn't need to be that precious about it. We'll see next time. We'll try again. Maybe next time we can actually get an eternal blueprint or an eternal brains. We just saw the one blueprint. So, yeah, maybe next time. Alright, but that's going to be it for this one. Stay tuned. We'll do Madness again. You know, just Ante 16 here. I wasn't even paying attention to how big the Madness was before we died, but I was pretty sure we were going to lose this round. Yeah, I don't know. You could calculate it yourself. It's like 1x Molt per Ante, so about times 16, or we actually went back in time one time, so like times 17 molt on the madness. We could do better. Take care, everyone.